and welcome. So today I'm coloring a page out of Hannah Carlson's Spirit Animals, and it's this really cute little fall witch picture, which I have been wanting to color. I meant to get to it last fall, but didn't get around to it. So I am doing it now, and I am going to post this over on Instagram on a tag that's going around called Witchtember 2022. And I will put the information regarding that little tag that's going around on Instagram in the description box below. If you want to join, I'm sure that would be great. There's some lovely pictures in that tag right now. So I'm using my usual go-to mediums, my NeoColor 2s and Prismacolors. I'm starting with the NeoColor 2s. I always like to have a background done first because it kind of sets the tone for the picture, I feel anyway. So I did the NeoColor portion in just a little bit of a fast forward because it is pretty self-explanatory. But then when I get to the Prismacolor pencil portion of the page, I will bump it down to real time.
Thank you. Thank you. Thank you.
Okay, so this concludes the first video for this page. Stay tuned for the second video, which will be finishing up the page. And I hope you enjoyed it, and we'll see you next time. Take care. Bye-bye.